Ha 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 ha! as far as I could remember. My grandfather had always been by my side. He was the most important person in the world to me. That night, he was telling me a bedtime story, as usual. A red mist rose around our cabin, bringing with it a horrid smell. My grandfather tensed up and turned pale. He quickly opened a casing with his rifle, shoved me into the hidden compartment in the walls, and warned me not to make a sound under any circumstances. I was scared, but he smiled gently. Then, the hidden door slammed shut with a thump, obscuring his figure.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Through the cracks in the walls, I saw several terrifying monsters break the door down and rush in. He batted their fangs and claws away using his trusty gun as he dashed outside. I could hear gunshots mixed with the shrieks of the monsters. Grandfather's battle cries were soon drowned out by their howls of pain and malice. Suddenly, all the noises ceased. All I could hear was Grandfather's shallow, wheezing breath. Then, there was complete silence. A voice filled with death traveled from far to near.